Hello children, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine. Children, in previous class, we have completed English lesson number 9, workbook part up till exercise 3.4. All of you, take out your workbook, page number 30. Okay, now we are going to do writing part. Okay, children. So, see your workbook, everybody. Look at your workbook. Describe a picture. Describe. D-E-S-C-R-I-D-E. Describe a picture. Okay. Exercise 4.1. Describe the animal and the person in the picture. Use the given hints. So here, a picture has been given. Okay. So what you have to do? You have to write about these two members, about this boy and dog. Okay, so here some questions are being given. According to the questions, you have to answer. Means one by one, you have to write sentences. Don't write these questions, but you have to answer these questions and you have to make a story. Understood? See, first one, what animal do you see in the picture? What is the animal that you see in the picture, children? The animal is dog. The animal is dog. You can write, the animal is dog. Yes. Next one. Give names to the person and the animal. We have to give names of the person and the animal. Okay. So here, the boy name is Parth and the dog name is Coco. Okay. Then, what is the person in the picture wearing? This person, what he is wearing? He is wearing a t-shirt and jean pant. Okay. Then how do the person and the animal look? The person and the animal, how they look? They are looking as if they are getting ready for going to a walk. Okay. Then what are the person and the animal doing? The person and the animal are so happy, feeling very happy to be together. Okay, now you have to add all the sentences and write in the blanks. Okay, children. So read along with me and then you can copy in your workbook. Okay, so first question, what animal do you see in the picture? Okay, there is a boy and a dog in the picture. P-I-C-T-U-R. Okay. Who are they? There is a boy and a dog in the picture. Okay. Next. Give names to the person and the animal. Okay. The name of the boy is Parth and the name of the dog is Coco. Okay. Next question, what is the person in the picture wearing? Okay. The boy is wearing a t-shirt and a jeans pant. The dog has a collar around its neck. Okay. The boy is wearing, W-E-A-R-I-N-G. The boy is wearing a t-shirt and a jeans pant. J-E-A-N-S, jeans, P-A-N-T, pant, jeans pant. Okay. The dog has a collar. C-O-L-L-A-R, collar, A-R-O-U-N-D, around, I-T-S, it's N-E-C-K, neck. Okay. Then, how do the person and the animal look? How do the person and the animal look? Okay. They look, L-O-O-K, look, they look like they are, T-H-E-Y, they, A-R-E-R. They are getting, G-E-T-T-I-N-G, getting, R-E-A-D-Y, ready to go for a walk, W-A-L-K, walk. Okay. What are the person and the animal doing? Okay. The boy and the dog look happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy to be with, W-I-T-H, with, E-A-C-H, each, O-T-H, E-R, other. Okay. The boy and the dog look happy to be with each other. Understood? boy and a dog in the picture. The name of the boy is Park and the name of the dog is Coco. The boy is wearing a t-shirt and a jeans pant. The dog has a collar around its neck. They look like they are getting ready to go for a walk. The boy and the dog look happy to be with each other. Understood, children? Okay, now all of you copy down in your workbook. Okay children, today your homework is you have to write exercise 4.1 in your homework notebook. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.